ready for a story. This is Dogo and the Magical Forest by Rory S. from class 2C. Rory is a second grader from Hamilton, Ontario. This is Dogo and the Magical Forest. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Dogo. He had 47 brothers and lived on a tropical island called Sunny Island. One day, an evil witch came to Sunny Island and decided she wanted to live there too. The witch told Dogo, "I must live on this island, Dogo." Dogo said no, and because of that, the witch put a spell on him and took the island from Dogo. The witch sent Dogo to her evil magical forest. There, Dogo lived inside a mushroom house. The witch visited Dogo in the magical forest and told him the spell would last forever, unless Dogo could find her three friends within 3 days in the magical forest. So, Dogo went out to find the witch's three friends. The first day, Dogo did not find any friends. The next day, Dogo found two friends. Their names were Bobby Joe and Bob. One was a cat and one was a blue jay. The last day, Dogo found nothing. The witch came back to visit Dogo and told him the spell would continue if he did not find her one last friend by midnight that night. So Dogo searched all around the magical forest and found a frog. Dogo asked if he could be a friend, and the frog told him he could not because he turned people into rocks, so it would not be a good idea. Dogo asked if he brought him a witch, could he turn her into a rock? And the frog said he could. When the witch returned to the magical forest, Dogo said he found her three friends and showed them all to her. After shaking all of their hands, the witch said she changed her mind and liked Sunny Island better. Dogo yelled to Mr. Frog, "Now!" And Mr. Frog turned the witch into a rock. Dogo then went back to Sunny Island and lived happily ever after without the witch wanting his island ever again. The end. That is Dogo and the Magical Forest by Rory S. from class 2C.